other members in the same situation, kind of away from it for a while, and now they're back out here.
Okay, but Nick,